So guys, we figured out our jellyfish like literally just died. I think we should set it free, but I don't know. 'Cause I want it to be dead in the water, not dead in our bottle, so it gets to live. If it's just plain dead, but I don't want to leave my jellyfish. It's my pet, and we put sand in it to try and feel it, make it home.